Welcome back to the Dragon's Den. I'm your host, Sin Dragonlord, and this is the semi-finals of the winner's bracket for the Global Pokemon Society Gym Leader Tournament. As you can see by the bracket here, the winner's bracket is just about to finish up with myself and the Scotland Stouts and their normal team. Whereas the loser's bracket still going pretty strong here. We still got the psychic team, the fairy team, the fighting team, the flying team, the ghost team, and the dark team. All vying and fighting just for the opportunity to make it back into the winner's bracket and win this tournament. So without any further ado, let's just go into... Here we go. So this is the teams that we are looking at. Obviously we got our team, the Glamora, the Sneasel, the Muk, the Weezing, the Amoongus, and the Hydreigon as our ace. The normal team is pretty menacing. We've got the Cyclozar, the Ursaluna Blood Moon, the Hisuian Zoroark, the Chansey, the Imposter Ditto, and of course, probably the best Terra normal abuser in the game, that Dragonite. This team's pretty solid. The main issues that I feel like I'm going to have are with that Hisuian Zoroark just being able to not until it basically until it goes down, I cannot just bam close combat with the Sneasler. So I have to deal with that before I feel safe doing so. Some of the other things that we have here is we have the Weezing that kind of checks the Dragonite. We just have to make sure it doesn't really set up too much before we get it in. We have the Alolan Muk and also the Amoongus that are specially invested, or on the specially defensive side anyway, to be able to handle unboosted Blood Moon pretty nicely. So again, it's just a matter of a lot of his threats, we just can't let them get set up. As long as we can prevent, like, the Ursaluna Blood Moon from setting up, as long as we can prevent the Dragonite from setting up, we should be okay. The other thing is, I cannot freely set up the Hydreigon until we deal with the Ditto. So there's, like, a lot of things that are kind of, like, not allowing me to go with my normal game plan right off the bat. It has to be kind of meticulous and kind of careful with my planning and strategy going into this. Just because if I start setting up Nasty Plus with Hydreigon, and then I got this Ditto that's just like wanting to, you know, take advantage of that, it's not going to be a fun time. It's not. So with that being said, do we have a chance? I think so. But we just have to play this carefully and meticulously and not make too many blunders. So, with that out of the way, let's just go ahead and get in the battle portion of this video. Right about now.